Early in the morning on Easter Saturday, the gardens of the Imperial Palace provide the setting for a solemn procession of priests and deacons. Richly jeweled processional crowns and gaily coloured umbrellas accompany the bundle of sticks, which are reminders of the scourging of Christ. The ribbons worn on the forehead symbolise the crown of thorns. On the palace steps, members of the government and the court await the appearance of the emperor. Which is traditionally performed on Easter Saturday, is an expression of the church's joy as Christ descends into hell to triumph over evil for the redemption of the world.